जगत हो, राजनीति हो या क्षेत्र हो व्यापार, जुर्म फरेब की हर गली से गुजरे जो कह के खबरदार, झूठ का पर्दाफाश करेगा सच का पहरेदार, हर तरह की खबरें लेकर पेश है मुंबई रफ्तार। नमस्कार, मैं हूं सैयद शादमा और आप देख रहे हैं मुंबई रफ्तार न्यूज।
Collaboration, just like the movie, जो कि 14 जून को आ रही है, yeah, I had to plug that in. Game Over is the name of the movie. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment all of you have been waiting for, the leading lady. नहीं, ज़्यादा तारीफ़ नहीं करता, she'll be like, नहीं नहीं. Give it up for Tapsee Pannu, ladies and gentlemen. ज़ोरदार तालियाँ.
Come make some noise. Woohoo! ये noise है? है? क्या हो गया हमें आज?
You know, they've just got into that speechless wala zone. So what do you have to say? Is reaction pe?
Well, I hope it's actually that and he's not shoving it down your throat.
Say no.
Yeah, obviously they're not even saying no.
Yes, we don't bola.
Well, I don't really believe in blowing my own trumpet. So I just say that I've been really lucky that usually South mein I take a really long time to say yes to a film, on an average say one film in a year. But when Shashi, I know since quite some time as a friend, but when he reached out to me with a film as a protagonist for Tamil and Telugu, this is my first ever. I've done films that are led by a female protagonist in Hindi, but where I started actually in Tamil and Telugu, I haven't done that as yet, before Game Over. But when he came up with this, I don't think there can be a film better than this to begin this kind of a journey where I can actually shoulder a film. I think this is the perfect film to do that for me. That's why I barely took like a day or two to say yes after I read the film. And here I am, and so happy that we could release it in Hindi. I mean, that was a bonus of sorts. When we started making the film itself, I knew it has an international appeal, but bringing it from a Hindi audience, which was not really the original idea, because it was supposed to be a Tamil Telugu bilingual, but now it's going to be there for the entire country to watch. I think I'm one of those lucky actors who gets a good presence in all the languages. Thanks to Why Not for that. Thanks to Reliance for that. And Ashwin, thank you for getting me back in South with the big bang. Yeah, he is taken for granted.
All right, so we'll have a quick photo op. और उसके बाद we'll take the questions. So I'll just take the mic.
Right. All right. So thank you so much. We'll take the questions now. We'll take the questions. कहाँ से शुरू कर रहे हैं? Yeah, please, please have a seat. We have a mic.
Hello. तापसी, we love the trailer. बहुत बहुत अच्छा लगा, बहुत impressive लगा. लेकिन कहीं trailer में एहसास हुआ कि जो lip sync है वो out of sync है. Technically, it's not that up to the mark. I don't know क्यों ऐसा हुआ. उसके बारे में if you can throw some light.
You want me to answer this, or I can answer this, right? As I said before this, this film initially we didn't think that we'll make it in Hindi. And that idea came when the film was ready because it had a national appeal. So this is dubbed. So that is why. It's actually shot in two languages, Tamil and Telugu. When we saw the product, we were like, this deserves a national release because as everybody has been saying it, maybe you'll also say it after you see the film, it is something that none of you have seen before. So it deserves a national release, especially where I feel, okay, Hindi audience also knows me a little bit. So I think they'll give it a chance.
Anurag, aapse mera sawal puch sakte ho? कि आईने देख के आऊँ. सबसे पहले मैं आपसे ये जानना चाहूँगा, जो विवाद हुआ, जैसे बहुत तरीका होता है चीजें कहने का, बोलने का, मुझे किसी बात का एतराज, मैं कह सकता हूँ, बोल सकता
हूँ. I'm sorry.
क्या आपको लगता है, क्या आपको लगता है वो जस्टिफाई था? Do you agree? कि जाइए शक्ल देख के आइए आईने में, फिर फोटो खींचिए, क्या काम कर रहे हैं आप?
किस बात की बात?
मैं उस बात की बात कर रहा हूँ जिस वक्त आप किसी क्लिनिक पे गए थे और किसी ने, फोटोग्राफर जो हमारे मित्र हैं, उन्होंने आपको अप्रोच किया फोटो के लिए और आपने कहा कि जाइए शक्ल देख के आइए.
मैंने ऐसा नहीं कहा था कि जाइए शक्ल लेके, मैंने कहा जाके देखिए.
देखिए, मतलब वही
होगा ना, जो है किसी के प्राइवेट एरिया के बाहर खड़े होकर के अब रैंडमली फोटो खींच रहे.
सर, पीआर वो पीआर मशीनरी मैसेज सर्कुलेट करते हैं, फला एक्ट्रेस फला जगह जा रही है, कब पकड़ नहीं पहुंची, कवर इट, इट्स हैपनिंग.
मेरी तो नहीं है ना
सर, कैन वी लाइक
लेट हिम आंसर, पूछने दे, लेट हिम आंसर ना.
मेरी कोई ऐसी मशीनरी नहीं है और मुझे जो है बहुत ज्यादा इन्वेजन ऑफ प्राइवेसी लगता है कि जब अपना कुछ पर्सनल काम कर रहा हूँ वहां पे कोई खड़ा होके फोटो खींचे. मैं सेल्फी के लिए भी अक्सर मना कर देता हूँ ऐसे मोमेंट.
तो आपको लगता है आपने जो कहा वो सही?
मुझे बिल्कुल जो सही लगता है मैं वही कहता हूँ.
मुंबई रफ्तार न्यूज की खबरें पसंद आने पर हमारे YouTube चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और लाइक करें.